Welcome back, Myers. Kieran Mann here, and today, I just said welcome back, but today we've got more Keke. Straight away, I'm just going to hook straight in. I want to make a dark matter furnace. So to do so, we need 8 dark matter blocks, and then we just do the normal furnace pattern. So we're not going to be doing that yet, but I also want to make an MFSU. So to do so, we are going to be doing this pattern. As this is the 10th episode, this one's going to be 1 hour long, or something around that, or along that line. So now we've got the electron crystals, we put them into this pattern, and I already have an MFE made, and a machine block. And this advanced circuit is from when we were going to make the jetpack, but I decided to make the rending girl. Then there we have it, an MFSU. So let's just have a quick sleep. Sugar printer. So I'm just gonna go to sleep. Alright, so now, as you can see from when we put the orb in, we have 32 gold dust. 108 iron dust, no silver dust, no tin dust, we have 2 copper dust, and then here we've got the thing. So we're going to come outside to our power, and so let's just have a look. So when we've got 4 energy. So I've decided I want to make a small room for my power. So I'm just going to dig it out. That looks just about right. So now, we're going to start with, we are going to place our MFSU. So now, for this we need, I think, MV transformer. So we need 2 gold. That will require 1 golden block. Oh wait, while we're here, let's check how to make the we need a furnace in the middle. Right. So, let's grab 8 or so. Oh wow, we've already got the gem. Like that. And then, and this is simply because, yeah, it's torn. Plenty of diamonds. Right, so now we have a dark matter furnace which we can place in the factory. So I might just grab a bit of marble, maybe 2 stacks, done a lot of virtual recaps, so I'll just condense it. You can just turn some of that into pranks. So, now we need gold ingot, some rubber, and do we have in fact this would be a good time just for now to test out dark my furnace. So I'm just gonna place it here. Put in some coal. And you can also put a lot of stuff in it so it'll pick it up and then so we're just gonna put this on in. And it doesn't use much at all. Literally, on one coal, it's done over 16. And it's really fast. And I think we can break that with a dark smart pickaxe, which is all good. So now, we can go ahead and make ourselves a machine book. And then, that'll make us some insulated gold cable. So we just need two of these. Now we can go one. There we have an MV transformer. So now we need, what do we need? What do we need? We need a low voltage. I just need 3 copper. Actually, we've already got one. So that should be everything. So now, I can just grab this. This. now, one second, I can move this. So I will be back once all the power has transferred. So currently I'm 40,000. Right, so now we're on 660, so we can just go ahead and take this out. As well as taking these wires out. Now, if we just grab our MFE, we can put it here. So now we'll come out to this, which we can put through an LV. And then now, here, we can put our back box. And so this is where all the power can be coming out. Wow, great. Alright, so if I just grab three. I'm just going to quickly make something which I think is very useful. So, right, this one looks like it's like a photo or something. But this you can bring around with you. So we need 4 dark matter blocks, which means we only need 4 of these. Right, and then we can just I should have done something. Right, anyway, now we can make ourselves move. Now that's done, we can just push it back. We can grab 4 stone. And then look for the transmutation tablets we have. Here we are. And just grab one of them. Now we can make ourselves a portable transmutation tablet. As you can see, portable. So I can go for here. I can go into here. Put the copper into the copper chest and put the tin into the tin chest, and then that would just, oh shit, I haven't got any power. Big dilemma. But I don't have to sort it out. Handy RE battery. So I should make 2. Now we have 2 RE batteries, so we can go to the years, and Charles Peter. Am I like getting? Now we have 2, 4. Are you batteries? We can come in here and place them in each condenser. So, I got a condenser. Oh shit! No wonder why man, we haven't had any condensed in the chest. So anyway, I just need one. Oh shit, that was a sick one for the rest in. And I need one to take. Might as well just take this battery. Tablet, and then now we can get more of it if we dump in something else that is matter. Actually, I just realized we haven't got much matter, so I'm just gonna quickly go around. So I'm just gonna grab. What happened if he didn't like a stack of diamonds on that one time? Wow, this goes fast. I took up like a stack and we still got like So you can just grab 5. And then what else do we need? I know. Alright, so just collect up all that we can. Cool. Now we've still got 32. We can put our time stone, take it out. Now we can get whatever we want, so we can just grab, say, a stack. And that's what's brilliant about playing stuff. So now, we can just uncharge these. Now we have all this green stuff. I'm just gonna place this down. And then place. And also this sometimes doubles the amount. And as you can see, it uses like barely anything. I think that's like one charcoal. Like half a stack. Alright, so as you can see, that just is a lot in billion tiles, so I think it's like 36 bombs in one charcoal. And obviously you can use 8 and alloy for this stuff. So now we can pick this up. Now we can make ourselves a new range. Now this should be filling up. So now that should be filling up. absolutely brilliant. And so I'm just gonna dig that out. One day we might even be able to get those high voltage solar arrays and fill this whole area with it. But for now, we only have these. So, I'm gonna go 1, 2. Yeah, so now power is not an issue, and we have been recording for only 24 minutes. But, God, it's always like moving on, like, what to do next. Right, so, I've decided that we are going to make a into dot com. So now everything's gonna be turned into darkness. And so we're quite rich, we've got a little stack. Let's see how much like a stack is. We are going to be grabbing a stack of these, and yeah, that's a lot. Right, so we need, if we need 6 relays, I'll just grab 11 for now, change that as it is. Now I'm gonna grab, I don't know whether to leave. Should we have an open power flower or a closed one? Right. What am I doing? Yeah, so this and any other, they all link up. So now I can put that into my chest. And I'm gonna make another 5 just in case I need to. So also need a condenser. So we only use about 10. So where shall we go with this? I want to build it in here, but we don't have the space. So it will be 5 wide, so we need another 7.6. So we need some stone. So all the dark matter tools showing up as well. Apart from the ones that don't have change now. Thank you. serious? I didn't mess up, but the flight bloody did. Should have got some more half there. Nope. Again, before I talk to you, there's more of a paper. Actually, since we've been here. Right, well, we need. So, we can upgrade this if we just get our dots and stuff. Crap, we need glass. So, now we can I think this is in the way. We need 11. So, this is like, we can just type in input 2. Really not 2. Right, so now we just need 7 obsidian. So these are much cheaper. And we have 6 of these, so 7 times 6 is 42. Thank you. and you place energy collectors. So that's three out. One's here. Then a relay. Now we've got our condenser wall. Yeah. So now there's no one. Two, three, four, so I think these will already be gaining a bit of power. And one here, in the top, one here. And I'm just gonna ignore like the faces, like the things. So now we have one here. It's really expensive to make, but I guess it's kind of quite efficient. So now we need to cover the top of them with glowstone. Some people do with their own is just completely surround them with glowstone, which I might do as well. I just dump the open. And so I'm going, so this is almost completely full. So to make more glowstone. So we just put on dust in. You can grab out the stuff of that. Thank you. No, it's a bit kind of like a star. You know, it's called the cauliflower. But I'll change my mind, I think. I've just realised, if we want to upgrade this bad boy to level 3, not 3, that will be costing us a good, say, maybe 30, half a stack of red matter. Which is a lot. And so also I think I'm gonna light this up and build through. Because this is supposed to be a house and it's obviously a house right now, like. So what we should put on it? I think I'm just gonna make instead. Wow, seriously. Well, at least it's not like 1.2.4 when they didn't even have colored stairs. As you can see, yes, I am kind of running out of things to do. And to do. Even though there's still a lot to do. So we need 1, 2, 3. Altogether this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we need 7. We need 10 more. So watching.